Hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to my I was gonna say my space. My page. How are you guys doing? Oh God, if I try to speak quick, I'm thinking about the car, I'm thinking about the year of the car as I speak to you guys, and I'm saying nonsense. All right, let's see what we got for you right now. We have a 143 scale NSU Sport Prinz. I'm sorry, Prinz. NSU Sport Prinz. This is a nice car. A lot of people may not even know what NSU were. If you're an older generation, at least in your 40s or late 30s, you might have seen one of these still on the road. They're very rare. Very, very rare. Now, this model right here was made between 1958 and 1968. So, you know, they stayed in the market for 10 years. And, you know, NSU is no longer in the market. They haven't been in the market since 1973. I'm sorry, 1969. Excuse my ignorance. But it was a quite nice brand, I gotta say it. Quite nice brand. They were very modern for their age. They make cars that they came out with the rotary engine. You know, a lot of people think that Mazda started with those rotary engines, but no, it was actually NSU. Yep. I'm sorry, guys. NSU was actually in the 70s. It stopped making cars in the 70s. I was just thinking about it. What am I saying? I'm a little distracted. Excuse my ignorance on my brand ears. But talking about this car, by the way, it's made by Minichamps. And it's a gorgeous example. Look at this model, guys. This is such a, like, kind of like sports car, which is a sports car, as the name says it. But at the same time, it gives you, like, that kind of like airplane look. Look at this back right here. You know, this part right here, I've seen some American cars with this, like a Plymouth, even though this car is way smaller than the car that I mentioned before, the Plymouth. These cars are a lot smaller, but they got kind of the shape that if it were sold in America, it would have been an attractive little car. Rear engine, as you see right there, the airflow is a rear engine vehicle. But look at those details. I like the wheels. I like how they got the center hubcap and then the color outside, but it does not blend with the color of the car itself. So it doesn't blend with the rest of the car, what I'm trying to say. You could distinguish the... I love when they come with those type of wheels that kind of looks very different from the rest of the car, especially the color. You know, you could admire them better, especially when they're classics. When they're classic cars, you know, it gives it a nice little touch. And this is a cute, cute little car. NSU, it was a German brand. I'm not sure if I mentioned before, it was a German brand. As I did say it before, they came out with a car called the NSU R0 or RO80. And that was the one that I was talking to you at the beginning of the video that came out with the rotary engine. And then after that, Mazda came out with it too. So they were quite, you know, they opened doors to another brands to make what they make. So they were quite good. Sadly, they're no longer in the market. NSU haven't been out there for quite a long time already, but it's one of those brands that I find them very cute. They had a little car called the NSU Prinz, like this one. Four, I think it was NSU Prinz 4. And I also have it. I'll show it to you in a future video. It was a little cute car, very little. It was probably the size of the Mini Cooper, and it was more like a sedan type. Had like, even though the engine was in the back, it looked like it was the trunk part. The trunk was actually the front of the car, but it had that sedan look. and it was very attractive, very cute little attractive car. It was very rounded. I remember the front lights were like two eyeballs and the back was like a little strip of a lighting, but I'll show it to you in a video, in another video. All right, let me stop talking my nonsense and my admiration for this brand, and so you can have a nice look at the car. All right, everyone, so hopefully you're getting a good view of the car as you guys are looking at it. I'm also enjoying it. It's so, to be a small car, it's so detailed. I love it. I'm like this molding right here, the strips in the hood. It's very attractive. It's a very attractive little car. You know, I was reading before, it only sold about 20,000 of them. 20,000 and a little more, but so again, it was not sold in big quantities, but it was a very little attractive car. Hopefully by now you subscribe already. Hopefully you click the subscribe button and it will remind you when I'm posting more videos. Let me know what you guys think. I always love to hear other people's comments and thoughts. And, you know, I read them. Believe me, I read every comment out there. That'll be the least I can do. As, you know, as I always hear other people's hobbies and what you guys collect and what you guys like to see. And it's very cool to hear other people's choices. All right, stay safe, and I'll see you on my next video. Take care, everyone.